What is happening, guys? Cowboy here, and it is time to begin the other side of the journey with ending B. So we're going to load up, and my understanding is that we basically play through the entire game over, but from 9S's perspective this time. And then after that, ending C involves going through it from A2's perspective. So, probably going to go a little bit faster this time, obviously, because I know all the stuff. But we're going. Like, this, I'm invested in this story. I can't just stop. Alright, this is not how I expected things to start. Okay, so no jumping with the pail. All this stuff. Oh, it's like a trash disposal thing.
Doesn't matter how much oil you give him, little guy. You can't make a machine your brother. Well, looks like it's time.
Round two, fight.
Operator 210 to Unit 9S. Come in, 9S.
9S here. Go ahead.
The Yorha troops have commenced their descent. Disable the enemy base's defense systems immediately.
Roger that.
Alright, so first thing I want to do... Let's see, do I have all my weapons? No, maybe? Yes! Ha ha! Cruel Oath. Well... We don't need that. We need, blade used by warriors of the East. No, we're totally rocking our, type 3. And then, do you not get a secondary weapon? You just get two weapon sets? Oh, what the hell is that? Okay. Well, if I don't have the combo, I might as well, reason to do that. I want to use a spear, man. 700 to 728. Why is this so good compared to this? I really want to level up that. We're going to use this just because it looks cooler anyway. Alright, let's go though. Oh, come on. Light unit? How do I suit up? Oh, shit! Ah! Oh, there we go. So I can just hack shit to blow it up? That's kinda sweet. It is nice how seamless that is.
We'll need you to take down the enemy's defense systems to give our attack squadron a chance. You have four targets that need to be hacked. Be advised that hostiles have been detected around each target and must be defeated before continuing.
Do I hack multiple targets at a time? Oh no, but hacking them makes them all blow up. Or makes the main one blow up. You're a little bit more aggressive than the other ones. No issue.
The target is now accessible.
Yeah, yeah.
One affirmation will suffice.
Fine.
Still got that thing on, I think, that chip that lets me melee through bullets, which is super OP for this. Along with the slow-mo on bullets, I'm actually liking that a lot more than I thought I would. master hacker.
Hacking complete. Two targets remain.
9S is Hacker Man. I move too fast, you can't get me.
One target remains.
Man, this is a real pain.
May I remind you that personal chatter during operations is restricted?
Fine.
9S really is like a bratty teenager. Boss thing not spawn? Something. Where's the thing at? Fuck, dude, don't tell me it bugged. I feel like there's supposed to be a boss and it just isn't showing up. That would suck if I gotta go through all this shit again. I think it's because I dashed into this room and then flipped around and killed everything. I think I bugged the boss out. That's fucking beat. How do I even... Like, I don't even know what to do. And self-destruct. No, now it's working. Oh, man. Oh, God, that had me so worried. Now we're good.
Hacking of enemy defense system complete. Our attack squadron can now infiltrate the base. You are to continue providing support by whatever means available.
And obviously they don't infiltrate the base.
Your HUD has entered the base. However, there is only one unit remaining.
Oof, must have been rough out there.
The enemy's defensive weapon is making things more difficult than we estimated.
Which I was just disabling the defensive weapon, so... Like, if they all got fucking annihilated anyway, what the hell was I disabling? Spaghetti lasers!
Whoa. Get a load of that thing. Firing missiles. Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man. You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No, just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right, I'll work my way inside from the ground.
She's using the weapons I left her with. Hooray!
Send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
You know, ma'am, I'm glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that, I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing, stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. 2B it is.
Ow. Melee. God, that... melee through bullets thing is so OP.
This place sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory, but now it's just crawling with machines.
I was talking to waifu.
The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming. What?
It's just accessing random, nonsensical data from the old one. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
Spaghetti lasers and melee attacks. The world's most deadly Gundam. Environment's changed.
should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
And that dialogue happens at, like, the very end of the mission. Oh my god, so much bullshit! Get off of my android wiener!
She appears to be engaging the target enemy.
We have to help her. Let's go! To me! What's your status?
This is the target. I'm going to destroy it.
Right. I'll provide support.
Enemy analysis complete. Software vulnerabilities and penetration path detected. Displaying on HUD.
I'll hack this thing and weaken it.
Get tricked. That little black thing was like a bomb. Give me your missus. That's bad. Okay, I can see now. Oh, there we go. This is 9S, a small little thingy.
Voice functionality recovered. External sound input confirmed.
Repair him. Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the...
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
To be... Just go.
You shut up too.
We're soldiers. We take pride in... our service.
I mean, they don't really explain too much why, like, I mean, towards the end of the game, you know, it makes sense why there's such a connection between them, but, like, I completely forgot about this start where she's all like, Bud, shut up! We're gonna save him! Like, you barely know him. He's just another support unit at that point. Right. Doesn't really make sense when you think about it, you know? Like, I get that they're trying to establish the relationship between the two of them, but at this point in the story, he's just a support unit. Like, yeah, I mean, he blocked the attack, but that's, like, kind of his job. To be getting super emotionable. Emotional. Making up words. Emotionable.
Incoming enemy fighters detected.
What?
Engaging.
You live not as alone. No, you leave me alone. Pod. Pod? Pod? Pod now! Seems like I can only get out, like, one initial, missile, and then that's it.
Weaknesses found in enemy units.
To be... I found a weakness in the target. I'm hacking in... to provide support. Control on the enemy's upper arm. Use your pod. Should be able to take it over.
I told you to shut up!
Upload 2B's memory data package.
Alert. Memory data for Unit 9S has not yet been updated.
It's fine. Upload 2B's data first.
Affirmative.
Now the missile's working. It's like I just have to keep redoing it. Oh, no, now it's working fine. Easy mode.
Mm-hmm.
talk about bringing the battle to them. Ought to be.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
You killed our brother!
I don't imagine that this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Tubi, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
And to the moon base we go.